to have a little motivational speech given by Becky here. And I need a motivational speech on something really mundane. What's the normal activity that you guys might do?
Flossing.
Ooh, I like flossing. We're going to hear a motivational speech on flossing from Becky. Now you might wonder, why is Jim up here?
Yeah, why is he up here?
We're worried, you know, some of you might be hard of hearing. We want to make sure that you get everything out of this. So we're going to have Jim up here do the closed captioning. He's going to do the sign language. So don't worry, those of you that can't quite hear Becky. You're going to hear everything from Jim's sign language on this motivational speech of flossing. Let's give him some encouragement!
Hello, my name is Sugar. Welcome to the YMCA of Compton. I just got out of prison a couple weeks ago, and I'm here to talk to you about flossing. But you know, here at the YMCA, it's important to have clean teeth. So what you're going to do every morning and every night is take out that floss, take out a long piece of it, and go to the YMCA's bathroom. Thank you.